Technology and General Services Committee, and I'm joined by Mr. Cardenas, and I think this will be your last committee meeting, am I right?
Yeah, I think so. Unless you call another meeting.
No, I won't do that to you. Anyway, and good luck to you in your next phase of your life.
Thank you, Madam Chairwoman.
Absolutely. So let's, Madam, I'm sorry, Madam Clerk, if you would please tell us what consent items we have on the calendar.
Madam Chair, we don't have any items on consent this morning.
Okay, great. Any requests for continuances?
No.
Okay, then why don't we start with item number one?
And item one was before you as a motion from Councilmembers Huizar and Reyes. This is relative to a proposed creative concepts for upgrading the existing 7th Street Bridge and improving the public usable space, including the bridge's lower deck and related matters. This item was considered by Ad Hoc River Committee, and they recommended that council adopt the motion, and they also recommended that the LA River Revitalization Corporation be requested to report back in 120 days with the status report. This item is also referred to Public Works Committee.
Okay, so we don't have any staff. Okay, that's fine. If there's no dissent or disagreement with Mr. Cardenas, that'll be fine.
So basically, you're concurring with Ad Hoc River's recommendation?
Correct.
Thank you.
Number two.
For item two, I believe you're going to take that together with item three. Is that correct?
Yes, two and three are together. So just read that description into the record.
Item two, the city administrative officer has submitted a report. This has to do with the supplemental agreement, number two, to a city contract with Metaformers Incorporated. This will be to extend the term of the contract by 1 year through September 30, 2013. This would allow the contractor to complete as-needed supply management system software fixes and provide support for the 2012-13 fiscal year and close. And for item three, the CAO has also submitted a report, and it has to do with supplemental agreement number one to a contract with Time Warner Cable and amendment number two to contract with Quest Communication Company. This will provide internet services for various city facilities.
Okay. Quick staff report.
Quick staff report. Melissa Fleming with the CAO. Items two and three include three separate contract extensions requested by ITA. In each situation, the term of the contract is being extended, but the contract compensation limit is not being increased. So item number two is a request to extend the contract with Metaformers. Metaformers provides as-needed support for the supply management system, and this contract would be extended through September 2013. Item number three, similarly, is a request to extend the city's contracts with Time Warner Cable and CenturyLink, and it's through these contracts that we procure our internet services for various city facilities, and these contracts would be extended through September 2014.
Other than that, the provisions of the contract remain the same and that there's no additional funding sought?
That's correct. The department has existing budgeted funding, and the contract compensation limit is the same. The only additional substantive change is for the Time Warner Cable and CenturyLink contracts. We're actually getting reduced contract pricing through these amendments as well.
Okay. Any questions for me?
No questions.
Okay, thank you very much. Then you need a recommendation on that.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, are you recommending approval?
Yeah.
Okay.
Move to approve both of the items.
Great. All right, now we're on to four.
On item four, we need to have
closed session.
Yes, so only those people who are here for that item should remain here in the room, and I need time to set up.
Well, we'll need an admonition from the city attorney.
Here's the city attorney.
You want to clear, give the admonition so that we can clear the room. This is a closed session item.
Is there any public comment first on the item?
I don't think so. We don't have any public comment cards. None? None. All right.
No public comment.
Gabriel Dermer, Deputy City Attorney Gabriel Dermer, and if there's no public comment, then the meeting should be in closed session.
Can you sit down and speak up to the mic, please?
Yeah, please.
Sorry. I don't have the brown neck with me. I apologize. Deputy City Attorney Gabriel Dermer. Pursuant to the Brown Act, the meeting should be in closed session. I think it's 54956 of the government code.
Thank you. Okay. meeting. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Madam.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.